I'd like to give a shout out to Muddy River Catfishing. That's one of our favorite sites on YouTube. So if you get a little time and you want to watch some good catfishing videos with some great tips, check out Muddy River's Catfishing. You won't be disappointed. Max and I are over here on the Erie Canal to give it a try, see what we can catch. We got some corn and we got the trap and see if we get some minnows. So we'll see what we can get today. We just had a good bite on it. Don't feel very big. I'll be a rock in there. Spoon catfish. Spoon catfish. And a crane fly larva. A couple crane fly larva. Got a little catfish here. What are you doing looking at that little boy? What's that? You know, I just... Chunky rock bass. It's a big old rock bass. Nice old rocky. Big one. Feels like a big one. We just got the other one. Still got the other fish here. Fish on the ball. Wow. This one's not as big. Another carp. Two carp. I'm out of breath after that panel. Two carp. I got two carp there. One on a piece of corn, and this one on a wax worm. One in the net. We got on a wax worm. Well, that was two. Nice fish in a row. Well, we're getting ready to call it a day. We caught some fish. We didn't get no monsters and no monster catfish. But if you want to watch some great video, go and check out Muddy River Catfishing on YouTube. They got some excellent videos. I watch them all the time. I get a lot of my tips there. Okay, folks. Thanks for watching. watching our videos. May the good Lord take a liking to you.